Are you looking for an article in a nursing journal? Well, I'm Amber Wessies, and I'm going to show you just how to do that. In the first part of this video, we looked at where to get started with your nursing research. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can find articles in nursing-specific journals using a database. Today, we want to search in CINAHL. This is your best bet for nursing research. To access CINAHL, go to the library's homepage, uu.edu/library, then use the Research Guide Quick Link to find the Nursing Research Guide. Next, you'll want to click Finding Articles to access CINAHL. Click on CINAHL to open the database. This is an EBSCO database, so it will have the same interface as other databases hosted through EBSCO, like Academic Search Complete, which you may have used in other classes. In the first search box, or first two search boxes, you want to enter your search terms, like pregnancy and HIV. If you just search, you're going to find articles from all the allied health avenues, not just nursing. We want to narrow to nursing, so I'm going to put nursing in my third search box. Now, to find nursing journals, I'm going to use the Select a Field option. I either want to choose Publication Name, SO, or SB, Journal Subset. Now I'm going to say search. This should narrow my results to only those articles within a nursing journal. Now, I also want to filter because I have 1,511 results. Ideally, you want between 50 and 100. There are several ways we can still narrow our search. For example, we can change the publication date range. You can scroll the bar or type in the box. This will narrow your search. We are now at 80 results. You could also use the scholarly peer-reviewed filter if it's available here. You can also choose academic journals only instead of CUEs or continuing education units. Academic journals will include both scholarly and non-peer-reviewed journals. You could also choose geography if you're looking at a specific location or a specific publication title, or even a language if you notice lots of your results are not in English. Next, you'll want to search based on the titles. Find a title that matches best to your concept. Click on the title to open the detailed record. The detailed record includes information like publication, authors, journal title that you need for citing your source, but it also includes an abstract. You'll want to read the abstract to make sure the article matches the title, but also matches your search terms and subject for your assignment. If the abstract matches, go ahead and use the PDF full text option to download the article. PDF full text should include page numbers. You'll want this option over an HTML option if it's available, because you need page numbers when citing an APA style. You can print or download from this page. To go back to the detailed record, click Detailed Record. You may also want to email yourself this article as a way to organize and keep track of your research. When you click Email as a tool on the right-hand side, you will type in your email, include a subject if you want to, and then choose Send. If you're having trouble with researching or finding articles, please ask a librarian for help. You can email us or schedule a research coach appointment from the library's homepage by choosing Research Coach. We'd be happy to help you with your research and answer any questions you have. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. For more videos like this, subscribe to our channel. If you have a suggestion for a video, please drop it in the comments.